Hi, my name is Sherry Burke. I'm with International Patient Facilitators, and this is our bariatric mini-series, and today's topic is your pre-op diet. Now, everybody's heard about that famous bariatric pre-op diet. Well, once you've completed our medical form and you've been accepted for surgery and you have your surgery date set, we'll send you your specific pre-op diet. Now, most pre-op diets last anywhere from 7 days to 21 days prior to your surgery, depending on your current BMI. I can't stress enough how important it is to follow the pre-op diet. The pre-op diet is designed to shrink your liver because a large liver prevents your surgeon from visualizing certain anatomy during the procedure. If the liver is too large, it then becomes unsafe to perform your bariatric surgery. Now, our bariatric pre-op diet consists of the following elements: protein shakes that are high in protein, low in carbs, sugar-free beverages of all different kinds, soup broths of all different flavors, V8 and vegetable juices, yogurt, cottage cheese, skim milk, sugar-free popsicles, sugar-free jello, and one daily serving of lean meat with vegetables. Now, this sounds simple, but you need to be mentally prepared for your pre-op diet. We will help you prepare for this phase of your journey and be sure you have all the information which you require to follow those rules to a T. Thanks for watching this short video, and next up is post-op and your week number one dietary plan. This is Sherry Burke. See you soon. Bye.